The word teacher is often immediately associated with textbooks, classrooms, desks, and school. If we detach that connotation from the word, though, a teacher becomes much more than the confines of their classroom. In fact, truly great teachers do extend themselves beyond their precinct, and the teacher we honor today is a wonderful example of that. Becoming more than just a figurehead in the classroom, she has inspired her students for years and continues to be a mentor for those who have her. She is cherished in this school community and is a remarkable lady who teaches skills value not just in her disciplines, but in life at large. One of her colleagues writes, "I was lucky enough to be her student for 1 year, and even more fortunate to be a colleague for over 20 years. She's a master teacher. She has the ability to communicate with her students and help them see the world in a way, in a different way. Her solid presence in the middle school has played a significant role in shaping many young students and preparing them for high school. She has dedicated her teaching career to Sacred Heart students, and we are all the better for it. This teacher is a recipient of Who's Who in Missouri Education, Who's Who in American Education, and has been recognized for exemplary service in the Jefferson City Diocese. Most notably, she has been known to make even the most unruly eighth grader transform into a civilized guest for tea time each year. Her family and pugs at home will be glad to know that the Sacred Heart School Foundation 2014 Teacher of the Year Award is presented to Ms. Marcia Turner.
Inspires me every day. It's Ms. James, and I'd like to keep her in her family. these last 34 years to keep the best possible company in the world, the sacred heart family. And I thank you for that. You have lifted me up more times than you ever know. And each and every one of you is so special to me. You make it a joy, not a job, but a joy, to walk into this building every day. I thank you for this, but most of all, I thank you for blessing my life. Thank you.
Normally, we give the one award each year. However, this year, the board felt compelled to give away two awards. Our other recipient is the embodiment of Gremlin Pride. As one fellow foundation member said, this person's perseverance, dedication, and leadership is remarkable. A colleague of our recipient said at the very first faculty meeting this person attended, it was made clear that there would be no room for negative attitudes or defeatist thinking. The Sacred Heart community rallied under positive leadership to build an academic and spiritual community of which we can be very proud. And build he did. In a few short years, our community has grown through his unwavering commitment to see the school expand to completion in the dedication and renovation of Harris Hall, and the building of the preschool and Little Grimms daycare program. His advocacy paved the way for numerous academic and extracurricular advancements, including the school's first annual spring musical and the introduction of the ITE lab, which increased Sacred Heart's dual credit college course offering. In spring 2012, student scholarships reached an all-time high of $700,000. And not to mention the athletic program that has also flourished. Since 2002, Sacred Heart School has made 11 Final Four appearances in all its total sports programs. This person truly has built a legacy here at Sacred Heart. Please channel all your grim and pride right now. Let me celebrate an administrator who has given his heart to this school, Dr. Mark Reyes.
I guess I'll just have to say this is starting to get embarrassing. I am a little disappointed, though. I thought for a minute that Mrs. Turner had given me flowers for being the alumnus of the year, but then she took them back. So, you guys, I hope you know how much I care about you all. We have the greatest school in the world. Don't let anybody tell you different. You're terrific. And I'm so proud and honored to be associated with Sacred Heart School and